God's sovereignty in history that he's preserved the people who belong to him thousands of years in history. The fulfillment of the prophecy of the birth of the life and death of Christ, the resurrection of the dead. And we live in an era now where the gospel is.
Going to ride the quad bike back. Ah! Say hello, guys. Yeah. Wait, no jumping. Let's go. See, that's the main road, and we are here. It's so beautiful. But we're going to go back.